She smiled and continued her steady pace, knowing that she could never be caught in such a way. As she rode out from Glenkeith into the sunlight, the shadow figure pursuing her stopped, let out an anguished cry, and disappeared back into the forest. The castle stood in the valley below, its gate and the door to the inner keep lay open.
Me now, a kindled fire burns.
We were lost once more in the mists of Anun, and for a while I must relay the rest of the tale from what was told to me. Manawidan and Kigfa waited for our return. They waited all night,